from the heart of Las Vegas.
It's Dianaevoni
of Vegas Slut Videos,
where the fun happens!
Dreams on Thunderball. And I think we'll do the 360 cut level. Let us give it a try. And James, show me the big wind. Okay, that was a nice win, but more. I'd like to see the Thunderball pre-spins, please.
Chip pre-spin. Double chip re-spin.
$1 million or free spins. Okay, $100, guys. Oh, and I get more spins. Because we get three of them. When you play a game for the first time and you know nothing that's going on. You're totally confused. You don't even know what to root for. 400? I have a feeling I don't get all this, right? Last one. So, now what happens, guys? Oh, I see what happened. I think. So, which one do you think I'll match? You're thinking Largo or Fiona, right? I would love Bond. I bet this is predetermined. Thank you. got a big win on James Bond Thunderball. Thank you. Look at this, guys. Look how much I won. You guys, I like James Bond Thunderball because look what we're getting. Look what we're getting, guys. We got a Jackpot-Handpay on Thunderball, James Bond at Palazzo. First time I played it, I forget how many spins, but it wasn't that many. Wow, guys. That was just fabulous. I am stunned that I have won on James Bond. Wow. Well, I have to wait for the spot attendant. I hope you enjoyed this. I had a lot of fun. We have some more James Bond games around here. We'll play some more. I'm inspired. The handpay video you just saw was with Real Money at Palazzo. This next video is from G2E, where Scientific Game demos their future game, Live and Let Die. This was the last day of G2E, and some of the designers and staff had been talking to customers and media so much, they were losing their voices. Thanks so much for showing this to us.
Thunderball, you know, the chip feature works.
I got a handy on Thunderball here.
Really?
Awesome, yeah. I'm a big fan of it.
Yeah, congratulations. So the chip feature, basically, the chip feature got a function similar, but also that has shapes. If you get chips and shapes, you get additional wheel feature that can give you increased bonuses. So now you're also chasing the chips.
Over on the other screen over there, some skulls. Oh yeah, so that's the bonus one.
The voodoo.
The voodoo
themed James Bond.
I don't usually. This is my first time gaming. I've never
gamed one. Brett, the game designer on this one.
Hi, Brett. Nice to meet you.
So you don't play games. It's a voodoo theme. It's a voodoo theme.
Yeah, I know. Everybody's losing their voice. It's the last day.
And we have some advancements that happen to the real, some random three-point games. So the barrels show up. We do some magic. Sometimes the reels will expand. The crocodile will come through and lay all strips of blocks. The baron is the block.
Okay.
And then the baron might come back. Sometimes he does, sometimes he doesn't. We'll add more walls, and they'll expand up and down. So we'll add some more walls now.
So the Baron's the wild there. We saw him come back.
And now come up and pray that these walls will expand to match that river. And then sometimes up the screen space will come back like this, and we'll add some more.
Okay.
No, we're not over. We'll come back and add some more. That's a kind of a quiet one. Is there a big win on it? We're going to do it again. Sometimes it expands the rails up as well, like this. and you've still got those big strips of cash.
Come on, Baron.
Come on, Baron. It's all in different orders, so you never sure what you're going to get, when you're going to get it.
Right.
So you make it, and he's going to come back again and have some more. Sometimes, yeah, it's lots. Sometimes, yeah, it's lots. But this is just all you keep doing, that voodoo thing.
Yeah, everything's a voodoo thing. Very good.
So I can get a room on this one. The crocodile's room.
Come on, crocodile.
Stacks of bones.
Come back.
Come on, crocodile, come back.
Aww.
But you can build a whole reel of bones and each other.
The whole reel, the whole screen can actually have wild, if possible. You might come back. Yep, he's gonna add some. Oh wow, so that's one. That's great. How many times can the alligator come back?
It normally does one or two, you can do three.
You can do up to three, yeah. Okay.
And you can get up to 53 games in this bonus game.
Oh, did you hear that, guys? You can get up to 53 games in this bonus. And you saw how it drops all those wilds. So this is a bonus that has a huge potential. If you get lucky, you can definitely get a hand pay on this one.
Did you see the chip feature? Have you seen that?
He showed me the chip feature and he said there was shapes. I didn't really...
Okay, let me show you that.
Okay.
So, if you know the Thunderball game that's out in the field now...
I had a hand pay on it at Palazzo.
So what happens on mine is that we do the chips, but if you create a shape like this, it adds it all together, and you see what happens when you finish. The memory shapes are made, they'll also be made the same way.
Okay.
We've done the respin, that'll add some more chips, and now we'll do the upgrade. We'll upgrade all the chips. Not all the chips, but some of the chips will upgrade. Gold chips give you credit award.
Yeah, I love the gold chips. That's what helped my hand pay get there.
And that will be a wheel when I finish the game, because this game's only half done.
Okay.
But you'll see here now, these are the values. Now these chips are out, and they'll enhance the values on the wheel.
You want those gold chips. The gold chips are what you're looking for,
yeah,
guys.
Totally.
Yeah.
So, yeah, nice prize here. You could get three games there.
Mm-hmm.
And then when the gold chip happens, right now this is placeholder. We're going to have a wheel up here, but it's very wiggly.
Okay. Yeah, guys, there's going to be a wheel because the game isn't quite finished yet.
But you can get three games and you can get value, so then
that's great. Very nice. It's a great design. Okay guys, watch for living, let die.